Okay, so now that you've like positioned, maybe it's still really close and you want to zoom out. So you're going to hit Control T. We're going to zoom out a little bit. You can zoom your photo out. You'll just reposition as you go. You're just basically playing around with the proper tools here. And then when you're all done, you can just hit your move tool again to reposition. So that's zooming out on your photo if it was too close.